Hello everyone and welcome back again to Grandia 3. So first off, as you can hear, the sound's back now, so thanks to Nintendo Addict for pointing that out. I don't know how many videos that was going on for, but the last episode was the last one, hopefully. And we should actually have game sound back in this one. So yeah, it was a setting in OBS. I'm not sure how it got wrong in the first place, but it's right now. So yeah, we're stuck as hell on this boss. And to be honest, like with the damage he's doing in there, I don't see any obvious way to deal with him with the equipment I can actually get right now. So my conclusion is I need to go level up some more, so Rage's Jungle is the most recent place. I'm just gonna grab a drink. Okay, I expected that would take a little bit longer to load, but I am back. So I guess, what do I do? I'll run to the depths and back, killing everything along the way, maybe? If I just like, go again. Well, no, what I should do before anything else is buy some more goddamn recovery items and maybe even get the resurrect spell for another person. I really should get every other spell, but yeah, before I go do any battles, I'm buying some resurrect items. Of course, I'm using a plane, not the save point to do that. So, back door is probably the most likely place to have it. Probably want to buy some more general healing items as well while I'm here. Alright. Don't look the... Oh, it's just the same on both sides. I thought it was like actually distorted on one side, but now I see what's actually going on, but I don't need to say anything. Magic shot, let's see, do they have resurrect or can I extract resurrect for something? Yes, I can buy resurrect, so yeah, I'm gonna give everyone that. I don't know if I need everyone to have it, but I want at least one person to have it. That's not necessarily going to help me with the boss, but it's going to be a good thing to have in general. And I want to be stocked up on recovery items. MP recovery items too, if I can buy them. I don't really think I need SP items, although if I've got spare cash, I may as well. Does have paralysis, which I don't think Gadzet does, so contemplate the worth of two kings. Oh, if I need to, I can sell my SP item for a lot. I really don't think. Oh, wait, maybe I want that. Nah, she's not going to be quick enough to make use of the exit thing. So I'm going to hold on to them. Another go at the boss just based on that everyone's able to revive now. Including that of the items for it. Not sure. Let's do a little bit of leveling up first. Everyone to level 30. Well, 31 if they're already really close, which I'd say that can be really close. Okay, so I will see everyone level 31. Then I'll go take on that boss again. Or until I need to return to the safe point, whatever comes first. I suppose actually that's good because I'm trying to get a lot. Oh yes, I'll still hit the chameleon, it's in here.
Power! Would you mind sharing?
Oh, nothing to worry about. That's all good.
Thanks.
A blade of light. To strike at our enemies! You got it!
Would you mind sharing?
People, what kind of stuff in the room?
Thanks.
Yes. sounds like you're still hearing.
Take care of everyone.
That is kind of beneficial to me as we get this time.
Farewell.
Which it is.
This is the end.
And of course, you're not immune to that.
Gravity!
fiery breath consume you! Burn blade! Oh, divine lightning! I call to you!
Thank you.
can't stop me now. What a rush!
May this fiery breath consume you! Burn Blade! A blade of light.
To strike at our enemies! You won't escape!
Hey, were they even trying?
Pardon me, but would you mind sharing?
Would you mind sharing?
I think it's not enough to do. You've got a big crowd of these people, you're doing good.
card. Any card.
All right, and we did it.
Yeah, I think I'll end this one here. Finish leveling up and we have about the boss in the next episode or so. I guess I'll see you later. Until then, have a good one.